Around 10% of the television audience use subtitles on a daily basis to help with hearing or language difficulties, or in circumstances where the sound is not available. At BBC Research and Development, we have been working to improve the quality and quantity of subtitling available from the BBC and improve the service to our audience. Our audience surveys have updated our knowledge on the level of subtitle use, and we now know that 9 out of 10 people using subtitles do so with the sound turned on, and many also rely on lip reading. Our monitoring system has helped us understand how the speed and positioning of subtitles change with different program types, and our user research is exploring the impact of different issues on the viewing experience, using participants who use subtitles on a daily basis. This work is carried out in a purpose-built lab where we can replicate normal TV viewing conditions in a living room-style environment. We are also exploring the different preferences people have when viewing subtitles as part of a web page and on mobile devices. A key finding from our work is the diverse range of needs amongst people who use subtitles, particularly with issues like the size and placement of the text. To meet this need, we have developed an object-based approach to subtitling, which we are calling responsive subtitles, which allows subtitle blocks to be formatted in response to the viewer's preferences. We are now looking to work more in collaboration with universities and other partners to give us access to a wider pool of expertise and open the doors to new funding. Finally, we're aiming to update the standards and guidelines for subtitling in line with our new knowledge and to take account of the new ways in which they are being used.